Number one, Peter Devine. Poor old Peter. He doesn't just make a meal of this penalty. He grows the vegetables himself, designs a menu, prepares and cooks the food, eats it and heats them up the following day for lunch.